Hello and welcome to Chichester College Brickwork Department. Today I'm going to be talking about the requirements for your toolkit for the FCA and ICA brickwork. To carry your tools around, you will need a good sturdy builder's bucket. Inside the builder's bucket, I have a brick tray. Also, I have a pointing tray. When laying your bricks between pre-erected corners, you will need a set of line and pins, and also a pair of wooden corner blocks. To help cut your bricks, you will need a nut hammer and a bolster. And to help you cut your bricks accurately, you will need a brick gauge with a quarter, a half, and a three-quarter back size. Once the brickwork is complete, you will joint using a jointing iron, and when it is hard enough, we will brush the joint to a neat, clean finish. As part of health and safety, always remember to wear your safety goggles when cutting bricks, and to help keep your brickwork level and plumb, you will need a spirit level.
That's it. You couldn't help that at the end.